It's Christmas now.
Israel as the gospel returns to our people once again.